Are you looking for the ultimate Seattle date night spot? Hi, I'm Marcie from Marcie and Mommyland, and I'm going to show you one of my favorite romantic spots in Seattle. We're here at Miner's Landing at Pier 57 on the stunning Seattle waterfront. Pier 57 is the only family-owned pier in the United States and features restaurants, attractions, shops, and ice cream made right at the pier. This vintage amusement park area is tons of fun and has some surprising Insta-worthy photo ops. Start your evening with dinner at the Fisherman's Restaurant and Bar. Chef Nick is passionate about creating both innovative and classic Northwest seafood dishes. Our favorite appetizers included Treasure Cove oysters, goat cheese beet tartine, and Fisherman's classic New England clam chowder. For entrees, we tried braised tomato shrimp brodo with ricotta dumplings, pine nut and walnut crusted Pacific cod with pickled plums, and classically grilled steelhead. And for dessert, we enjoyed vanilla braised pineapple with house-made red velvet ice cream, purple carrot cake with cream cheese icing, and chocolate pot de creme with strawberries. You really can't beat this view of the Seattle Great Wheel. And in the warmer months, dining on their patio would be exquisite. After dinner, head to the now iconic Seattle Great Wheel. The Seattle Great Wheel is the largest observation wheel on the West Coast and can hold more than 300 passengers at any given time. It slowly rises 200 feet above Elliott Bay, and guests can experience unrivaled views of Puget Sound, the Olympic Mountains, and downtown Seattle. The Seattle Great Wheel is covered in more than 500,000 LED lights, and they do evening light shows, including special ones for holidays and game days. Ride times vary based on how large the crowd is and how many gondolas they're loading for each ride. During busy summer months, ride times are usually between 12 and 20 minutes. During winter months with smaller crowds, ride times are usually between 10 and 15 minutes. But as always, every ride is 3 full revolutions of the wheel. We got to catch a ride in their VIP gondola, which has leather bucket seats, a stereo system, and a cool glass floor. Oh, and you can purchase beverages to enjoy during your ride at the wheel bar. And end your night with the breathtaking Wings Over Washington state-of-the-art theater experience, where you will fly over awe-inspiring spots in Washington State. Miner's Landing at Pier 57 is the place to go for a fun and memorable Seattle date night. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe.